calling, Germany calling, fighting my way through the snow.
Hail!
Snow. Where is the Exeter?
Where is Mr. Winston Churchill?
Well, I'm very thrilled to be here. I really have nothing new to report from the States. You know, the States, that's where Churchill lives. Well, he doesn't exactly live there. He just goes back once in a while to deliver Mrs. Roosevelt's laundry. But he really travels, doesn't he? Boy, he's been around. He's been to Casablanca more than Humphrey Bogart. And he knows all the shortcuts. We just followed his cigar ashes, got here just like that.
In the country, farmers are straining every effort to produce the food which, like the tanks and the planes, is absolutely essential to victory.
Got to admit, it's getting better. It's getting better all the time. Have to admit, it's getting better. It's getting better since you'll be mine.
I'm gonna hand it to you, Junior. Those are certainly lovely-looking tomatoes you got there.
Well, they ought to be. I've been taking good care of them. I've been using only the very best fertilizer.
Fertilizer? On my tomatoes, I always put mayonnaise.
Produce 60,000 planes. In this year, 1942, we shall produce 45,000 tanks. And to continue that increase, so that next year, 1943, we shall produce 75,000 tanks.
I used to be cruel to my woman. I beat her and kept her apart from the things that she loved. Mean, but I'm changing my scene, and I'm doing the best that I can.